trip. We had a couple of international students. My mom used to. This one, one of our international students, like, she loved me. Like, I was like a little baby then, like, she would always hang out with me.
She was older?
Yeah, she was older. She was, like, 18. And she would always, like, message my mom when she moved away. She'd be like, oh, how's Phoenix doing? And I was like, how's Phoenix doing? And all that stuff like that. Well, a little bit after that. And then, actually, like, a year ago, me and my mom, like, we were talking. I asked about that, and she was like, oh, let's do a click on her placement. Yeah, that she was like married and stuff like that and everything, yeah. There's a place I want to go with. It's in the Netherlands. There's a thing in the Netherlands which is like people libraries. You can walk into this library and you can find someone. And you can just talk to them and hear about the whole like story. There's like hundreds of these people libraries. So, yeah, you just hear about their life stories. You can share your life stories. Never see each other again, we're just gone.
Wow.
Yeah.
And so I wanted to ask you if there's something like that. I'm
not sure, but that's a really good idea. You should find a way to get that before you're done. Is that a good idea? Yeah. It seems like so much interesting to learn about different things. Like, I am so open-minded to finding out about different stories because I'm here in Canada, and I have, this is all the stuff I know about already in Canada. And then when they talk to someone like you from Israel, and you tell me, you show me this music that I've never heard before in my life, right? And you tell me about motorcycles in Israel, and it's crazy, like, I hear about all that stuff.
Yeah.
It's wonderful. I love talking to people. I'm very diverse now.
Thank you. Hi everyone, we are looking for any available seats. If you have one beside you, could you please raise your hand? Two beside you would be even better. Okay, thank you very much. Good to know. Bonjour tout le monde et merci pour votre patience. Thank you for everyone's patience. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to everyone who is here with us and to those that are joining us online on a live stream for our 2023 spring concert. As we do at the start of each school year, we will begin our celebration by first acknowledging the land on which we gather. The Riel School Division brings together a community of schools on the traditional land of the Anishinaabeg, Ninuak, and Dakota. Our division is located on the homeland of the Red River Métis. We recognize that Manitoba is also the traditional land of the Anishinaabeg and Dene. Nous respectons les traités conclus sur ces terres et reconnaissons les préjudices et les erreurs du passé et du présent. Nous nous engageons à créer des alliances authentiques avec les communautés autochtones dans un esprit de réconciliation et de collaboration. The ongoing development of LRSD's land acknowledgement is guided by our Indigenous Council of Grandmothers and Grandfathers, and we thank them for the generosity and collaboration. I should introduce myself. My name is David Charney. I have the tremendous honor of being a principal at École Provencher. This is my fifth year at the school, and I actually started, it's kind of exciting for me personally, because my first year was when our grade fours were in kindergarten, so as they're leaving, it's my fifth year, it's their fifth year at the school as well, so we've kind of gotten through a journey together in the last few years, which have been a challenge, obviously. So here we are. Our students have been working a great deal over the past few months to prepare for today. Many lunch hours and personal time have been given up to teach some students ukulele, to get our grade 3 and 4 choir students prepared, to make decorations, as you can see in front here, and prepare costumes. And we thank Madame Poitier and our team of colleagues that have offered their time to getting things ready for today. The concert today is based on the story that was written by a member of our team, Madame Monique Curry, entitled Under the Apple Tree. Madame Curry is an author who has now published 2 children's books. As Madame Curry's book reminds us, we encourage everyone today that is with us today to be in the moment, to take in the beauty, the excitement, the smells, the sounds, the positive energy, and the wonderment that can all be found under the apple tree. You're really going to enjoy this performance. If it was anything like this afternoon, it was fantastic. Enjoy the performance. Thank you so much for joining us to watch our students for their moment in the spotlight. Bienvenue tout le monde.
What happens under the apple tree when daylight wakes and the sun awakes?
Sun will come and rain will fall.
call me Papillon Unité. Violet Palmy Project 396.
What happens under the apple tree when butterflies land?
On the ants,
but fold land.
Qu'est-ce qui se passe sous les palmiers quand les oiseaux sont en train de chanter et une belle chanson harmonisée?
What happens under the apple tree when the robins sing and the bluebells sing?
Thank you. What happens under the apple tree when the rain pours down and soaks the ground?
Thank you. machines looked all set coolly.
What happens under the apple tree when the clouds pass by on the painted sky?
Thank you. Easter pastor will come in, find that pain. And we see today, 18 right to next day.
What happens under the apple tree when the scab is? What happens under the apple tree when daylight dims under cold tree limbs?
Thank you.
and nothing at all.
Thank you.
pretty fantastic. I mean, one round of applause. Fantastic music program that he cut Provencher, and we have for a number of years, long before I got there, thanks to the dedication and passion in music, and seeing the kids' face and excitement in preparing for today and being on stage and getting ready for their practices, like I say, over lunch hour. Gros merci à Madame Poirier. We'd like to thank Madame Poirier, and we'd like to thank also Madame Curry for her inspiration behind today's concert. Just a friendly reminder as we're talking about music and the arts, just a friendly reminder to families that I believe it's May 25th is our folk dance at the park. So if you have time that day, come and spend some time at the right by the shelter where the geese like to hang out. It's at Patel Park, but do come and join us if you do have time on the 25th. It's a fantastic event. The kids are excited about it already, and they're preparing as we speak. Well, that's at the moment, but while they're at school. So come and join us on the 25th if you have time to see them. Merci les élèves, vous avez vraiment vraiment bien fait aujourd'hui et ce soir. This is always, I feel like the traffic lights went out and I'm directing traffic and the cadets at this busy street corner. So we do have about 450 people in the room at the moment. And the safest way to do this, les élèves, on va demander les élèves de rester ici. We're gonna ask the students to stay in the front. We're gonna ask the grade two parents, if you have a student in grade two, to please come down. I don't want to say retrieve, but come and meet up with your young one, and there you can exit by those doors or by those doors. Grade two parents only, please.